Hi guys, my name is Gracie Gould and I'm back with three more tips on submitting an online dance video. These tips today are going to be more on the technical side, and my first tip for you guys is to film your choreography multiple times, resting in between each take, so that you're fresh every time that you're filming. And the reason you film multiple times is to make sure you can get the best performance possible to submit to a judge or teacher. Now, even though you'll be taking your video multiple times, you want to make sure to give your best, but also not obsess and try and reach perfection. This is a growing experience, and you need to make sure that you actually submit a video on time and not get caught up in trying to make it absolutely perfect. And that leads me to my final point. Make sure you submit your video not just on time on the due date, but try and submit your videos early. That will leave time to resolve any technical problems so that you can send it again if need be. Make sure you don't add stress to your audition or competition videos by not giving yourself enough time. Now, it can be hard to find opportunities to dance, especially right now. So we've created a virtual arts festival completely online where you can showcase your skills, grow in your craft, and get feedback from professionals in the field. I hope these tips help, and we can't wait to see your submissions.